everyone, and welcome to our 7 through 12 holiday band concert. If you have any cell phone or any device that makes any sound, please turn it on silent or turn it off and enjoy the concert. Up on the housetop, Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and then also also wish you Merry Christmas. Our next song is also kind of a mashup of two different Christmas carols, but instead of having three separate sections in this one, Angels in the Bleak Midwinter, will combine the Gustav Holst melody of In the Bleak Midwinter, which will be featured by the flutes right away, and then go into Angels We Have Heard on High, and then start to incorporate them together. I hope you enjoy Angels in the Bleak Midwinter. Some of the students that we just found out today I nominated and were accepted into the Southwest Minnesota Band Directors Honor Band, which happens in January in Marshall. I nominated 10 students from the junior high band, all very, very deserving, but unfortunately, we were only able to get five, about each band from the surrounding area only had about four or five. So we did get five students into the honor band. It was Aubrey, Joelle, Brecken, Annie, and Joanna. Let's give them a round of applause. Final piece will be Deck the Halls with Rock and Roll, but if and what you can take from the title is exactly what this song is. It's a song, Deck the Halls, with a rock and roll beat. After the junior high is done, they will go ahead and go into the audience. I'll go get the high schoolers. If you did not grab the sing-along sheet, which was right under the programs, that would be a good time to go grab that, because you don't want to miss out with the sing-along. So the junior high will be playing Deck the Halls with Rock and Roll.
Thank you.
one of the most prolific band composers of this time. He started composing in the last 15, 20 years, and he is recognized across the nation and the world as one of the best composers currently for wind band instruments. This song is a mashup of, I couldn't even tell you how many Christmas songs. A lot of times, about five or six going on at one time. So that was Celebrations for Christmas. Our next piece is Ancient Carol Variants. This is two variations. There's three variations of God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, and we are playing two of the variations. The first variation, which is a little bit more traditional with some more complex modern chords added into it, and then a very different variation at the end that actually uses a key signature that most of our students haven't seen before, 7/8. So I hope you enjoy Ancient Carol Variants.
Thank you.
performing tonight is an arrangement of three pieces from different Christmas movies called Christmas at the Movies. The first thing you'll hear, well, the very first thing you'll hear is a little bit of the song Somewhere From My Memory, which if you don't recognize the title, that is actually from Home Alone. And then the it'll go into Nightmare Before Christmas, which is kind of a Christmas movie. Then it'll go into a little bit more of Somewhere In My Memory, and then it'll finally end with Polar Express. So I hope you enjoy Christmas at the Movies. Before we play our final tune, I want to again recognize the students that made Southwest Minnesota Band Directors Association Honor Band. In the high school level, there is a 9th and 10th grade band, and then there's also an 11th and 12th grade band. Both of those bands, we got 8 students into each of those. So, Stan, would you call your name? So, I'll just say them all together. In the flute section, we had Amber Martin. In the clarinet section, Gabe Weiss. On the alto section, Taylor Larson. In the tenor sax section, Christina Betts. In the trumpet section, we had Thomas Husso, Alex Skier, Carter Hansen, and Alicia Corver. In the horn section, we had Lauren Stoll, Sophia Nelson, and Lila Skandrick. In the trombone section, we had Grace Buzik, Max Miller, and Logan Stoll. And in the percussion section, we had Ava Johnson and Beckett Stelter. Let's give them a round of applause. I don't know about you, but this is the part of the concert I look forward to every year. And I think I say this every year. Every year I hear more and more singing. I hear more and more harmony. Don't be afraid to sing out. This is meant to be a sing-along, not just listening to the band. Make sure you're singing out nice and proud. I hope you all have a joyous holiday season, and stay forever.